the aspects of the game is the fact that there's going to be up to 200 people per server that are could be working together. So I don't know that